Hello everybody, this is Dr. Ashwini from Partha Dental Care, Vijayabank Vayu branch. This branch is located in Vijayabank Vayu, Vinayakahalli, right next to Nima Opticals opposite Andhra Bank. Today, my awareness video is on full mouth rehabilitation. Full mouth rehabilitation is nothing but a treatment protocol that is formulated according to individual's need and that is aimed at restoring the functional as well as the aesthetic aspect of the entire dentition. We know that we have a tooth and the tooth is surrounded by supporting structures that holds the tooth in place. Right from the time the teeth are erected into oral cavity, they serve its function, they serve the functional aspects such as chewing. And during the course of time, the teeth suffer damage. And this damage could be in the form of dental caries or fracture or wearing out of the teeth, that is the addition due to excessive grinding. Similarly, the supporting structures will also suffer a lot of damage, especially in those patients where the oral hygiene is poor. So the supporting structure weakens out and the tooth will also eventually weaken out and will fall off. So patients will come with various complaints such as the dental caries, missing teeth, fractured teeth or could be problems related to aesthetic aspects of the dentition. So when such patients come to us, the treatment protocol is formulated in such a way that each one of these problems is addressed and finally we ensure that the entire harmony of the oral cavity is reestablished. That is full mouth rehabilitation. So what are the various treatment aspects or treatment procedures available is that when a patient comes in with dental caries, the caries tooth is treated with dental filling. Or in some cases, the tooth may require root canal treatment followed by placement of crown. If the patient comes to us with a missing tooth, the missing tooth can be replaced by removable denture, that is the denture that is taken out of the mouth and placed, or a fixed denture such as the bridges. Bridges is nothing but the tooth that is replaced by taking support from the adjacent teeth. Or we also have an advanced form of treatment called as an implant. Implant is nothing but the tooth placed in the form of a screw inside the bone without the help of any supporting teeth, without taking the help of the supporting teeth. So these are the treatment aspects that are available for missing teeth. Similarly, we also have various treatment options available for the supporting structure, that is the structures which hold the tooth in place, such as scaling. Scaling is nothing but cleaning out the calculus, that is the dirt that is present around the teeth, which leads to a lot of gum inflammation. And in some cases, patient may require curettage, which is nothing but deep cleaning. And we also have flap surgeries that are performed to restore the gum health. And similarly, the aesthetic aspect of the dentition is also addressed in full mouth rehabilitation by giving the patients options such as choosing veneers or composite resins that will improve the aesthetic part of the dentition. So each one of these problems in various appointments are addressed and finally we ensure that the entire harmony of the oral cavity is restored. So that the patient can have a fully functional oral cavity which will help in chewing as well as having a good aesthetic aspect. So any of you having any of these problems, please come in. We will have a treatment protocol formulated exclusively for your treatment needs and we will perform the treatment to the best quality. Thank you.